Hi, so in today's video let's see how do we log out from sumHR. So this is how the first page will look like, and on the top right corner you'll see a drop down in which there are different options. One of them is a logout option, so you just click on the logout button. It'll ask you, are you sure you want to log out, yes or no? So you can hit a yes and then you are successfully logged out of sumHR. Hope this video is helpful. Thank you.